Pulling some kneel moves. Nice. All right. Might as well get this one while I'm here. Climbing. Got me? No. Yep, it's just one of those hug and move. Starting to like February more and more every day. Okay, climbing. What?
Stand there for a half second.
Yeah. All right, climb on. Climbing. Climbing. Going in direct. All right, I'm indirect. Waited? Yeah, I'm waited. Okay. All right. All right, I'm in. In on the beaners, opposite and opposed.
Are they tight?
Yeah, they're screwed shut.
So do you want to repel or do you want to lower?
You can just lower. Hold on, let me go off direct whenever you, well, get back in first, I guess.
I thought we were going to repel, but that's okay.
No, I can do it, it's fine.
Why don't you repel?
Okay. I'll repel. It's more fun.
I know. A big old bite.
That's right. Coming down. God damn it. Okay. All right, I'm about to go off direct. Okay, on rappel. Thank you.
Very nice.
We noticed one thing that
nice save.
Might help you.
What?
When you go to put your rappel device in, I always take a big old bite of it up, tie it on a knot, and tie it in. And that way I've got two hands, I can be playing here with it, and it's not the whole weight of the rope
right
that you're trying to push it through.
Yeah.
So, might help. YouTube help.
YouTube help.
Plus, off belay.
Now that that's the way you've taught me, I'm going to be obnoxious. Like you.
It saves your rope when you rappel down, too. So.
Cool.
I really.
All the above.
I felt really good about that one.
Yeah. Great.
That was.
You flew off.
Yeah.